We are the Vinyl Records.
We really love this song.
Mithi Tatak, Sherian Bach, Manu Jini, and Minam Tech Seng hail from Arunachal Pradesh and Assam and are members of all-girl punk rock band The Vinyl Records.
It was 2010 when we had our first gig.
We started with covers.
Started covering the girl bands actually.
Yeah. Since 2010, this all-girl band has made their presence felt, having performed at a number of gigs. What's more, they were also among the top 7 bands in the country, which battled it out for the top spot at the nationwide hunt organized by MTV. To zero in on the band, which would open for Metallica in 2011.
2011, yeah, we were selected for MTV F1
thing. We have opened for Parikrama as well. Yeah. And then we have been to good festivals, like Zero Festival and all. And now we'll be performing at MAD Festival Uti.
TVR is heavily influenced by international acts like CSS, the B-52s, Blondie, The Clash, The Stroke, and Arctic Monkeys, and has constantly stuck to performing covers.
First, what we did was we covered some songs of theirs. That's what inspired us.
They mostly covered CSS.
And we leave you with TVR's take on the kind of music that's trending at independent music festivals in India.
See, Zero Festival, it's a complete indie music festival. I think they're targeting more on this kind of indie music. So I would say that it's trending now.
First we paddle, then we bamboo, then we drop it like an anchor. Have the illusion, have the bother. She said she wanted louder. She said she bring the stop, bring off the handcuffs. She said she wanted me, she wanted rock.
We are Vinyl Records and we just got spotted on Transporters TV.